I have returned. Welcome back, Lee. How are you? Happy Saturday. I thought that would have changed, but it did not. Okay. Really? What a butt. Goodness. Misty Knights, thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime. Thank you. I really appreciate that. How are you? Enjoy your tiny little sub badge and your little toast remotes. Why does everything murder you? Stop. No. This game. No. Stop with the murder. Stop it. Give me 1 second. Chatty just closed on me. Fixing it. Sorry. Alright, let's see. There we go. We are back. We are back. Murder never takes a vacation. You are right, Griff. You are right. The worst save spot. The worst save spot, but that's okay. That noise is disgusting. I don't know how to get past this. Oh my gosh, Griff. I don't know how to get past this part. Oops. Well, I'm dead. Really? Change this place? No. Why did the thing move then? The forest sounds like it was moving. What? I pressed Y! Ugh, this is so frustrating. Don't know where I'm supposed to go. Why did that one? Ugh! Okay, good spot. Here we go. We got this. I would like to save here. Okay. Chomp? Stomp to clear my path. Oh! I'm so dumb. I'm sorry. If I only read the tutorial message... I'm sorry. Reading does help. Why would I do that, ever? Why would I ever do that? Or is it Microsoft exclusive? I don't know. I am playing it on the PC, but I don't... I think it's available to all platforms. I think. Okay, here we go. Sorry. I don't know how to get past this, though. Am I just supposed to be super precise with my jumps? Start over. I'm gonna start over. I died. Thank you. Welcome back for 19 months. 19 months! Dude, thank you so much for being an OG sub. Really appreciate your support. Hi, Shadowy. Missing out on all the artwork if I'm playing blind. How are you, Fakey? How's your Saturday, man? I'm out of here. I don't know what's below me. That's the spiky part. That's fine. That's fine. Excuse me. That's fine. Oh boy, I just jumped over the objective. That is fine. Okay. I don't think that I can reach the one on the left side. I think I have to jump to the one on the right side and then jump over and around to the one on the left. I don't exactly know. No, I can double jump. Okay. I can double jump! I'm gonna hang out up here. Okay, bye. We did it! Hey! I have a lantern. What do I do with this lantern? Can I take it with me? I can't use my abilities when I have the lantern. So how do I... Oh, I just put it back down. Okay, I see. Did I drop it? I think I dropped it. Yeah, and it just hangs out by the flower. That's unfortunate. Well. I have to go back and get it, don't I? Thank you. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to take this back to the other thing. Oh yeah, we were supposed to put it here. Okay. Blind in the blind forest, essentially. We did it! We lit the shrouded lantern, and it lifted the haze. Ori, the key to the Forlim ruins, the Gullum seal, or Gumon seal, has been revealed. Gullum. Oh, jeez. Yay! So now... the element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place. It's not too far from here. I can show you the way. Let's go! Where am I? Okay. Okay. You're rude. Rude. Ow. Okay. Hi, Craig. How are you? Nice. I don't know what these things are. Improves radius and damage of the charge flame. Sure. Nope, I can't damage that. I'm leaving. To be going. Maybe going up. No. Okay, so we need to go this way. No, I need to go that way, but I guess... Oh, I see. See.